down. What is up, guys? I am back. Welcome. We're making up from what happened last night. The other night, actually. Night before. Well, what happened was, I was getting close to the very end, and then my game decided to reset itself. So I just this is a different car. So I'm using my different card from my this is a different card from my RetroPie, and I think my RetroPie card must have got defective or something. I don't know what happened, but it was kind of weird. And I thought it was my joystick, and I find out it wasn't my joystick. But anyway, I'm gonna come back. We're playing back some more Darkwing, getting back where we left off from. So first off, I'm gonna go ahead. Cracker Jack. No, I'm gonna take care of Cracker Jack now. Mom called me Cracker. Mom called me Cracker. My dad called me Jack. Your name is. Your name is Charles. That's a commercial. I'll just remember that. Never know. Your name is Charles Green. It's a commercial. I love that man. That was Asian. Your grandpa, man. Michael! Where are my goddamn after coolers? You drinking after cooler, bitch! You freaking after cooler, bitch! I want my goddamn after cooler. I bought it for me! For me! Here, how you got the cooler? Here, have them all! Hey, cool it! Ah, gosh. How are you gonna get the cooler? Here, have some! Bridget, calm down. Dang it, dang bats. Yeah, those bats can be very tricky. Oh, look at that. That worked. That worked out. That was my kind of chore, was it? There we go. Suck gas, you doers. I've been watching a lot of Darkwing Duck lately. I was watching Darkwing just not too long ago. I was eating my dinner. I watched Darkwing it last night too as well. Most of my favorite episodes. I always love if they ever do they need to do a physical Disney Afternoon collection for the Switch, and I would love that if they added some episodes from the cartoon as a bonus, like the DuckTales with Sending the Clowns, Home Appliances, and where Darkwing take down up, where Darkwing take down the Megavolt, and his minions are actually appliances. That also makes it more funnier. I have memories watching that. Disney Afternoon, man. But Disney got a new collection for the Switch. Will be awesome. And I know somebody on the Twitter keep talking about it a lot. I told him, I said, it'd be cool, but I don't think it's gonna happen, man. I said, give it up, man. It's over. He said, no, it's not over. It's never over. Until the Nintendo finally do it. I said, okay. You sound kind of unhinged. And then we're okay. I said, okay. I'll stay out of it. Boom. Did it. I like how cool the Darkwing looked. Thank you. bottle of water. Yeah, that was an easy boss. Crackerjack's not that hard. Not a hard boss. Some of these boss fights are not that hard either. Cause, I know the other night I was messing up, but tonight I'm doing a lot much better than I did the other night. I would love to have that Darkwing. I forgot what they call it. The Duck Plane? Yeah, Duck Plane, I believe. I would love to have that. It's like the Bat Plane. With a duck face along with it. I like it. Or the Bat Wing, in other words. Oh, no health. Oh, I slipped again. What a collection of it. Give me a dark, give me like a whole Disney Afternoon collection. I'll play it for the Switch. Add it with some cartoons. Bonuses. Bonus no shit. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll probably go ahead and use this for it. Actually, no, I really don't need it, because the next boss ain't gonna be that tough. Ouch! Really? Oh, I should've got the arrow, but that's alright. I should've got the arrow, but that's nah. That's my bad. My bad again. Aw, oh, give me some health. That's okay. You ain't give me no health. That's alright. Oh, wow, they're giving me a screen. You guys hear me okay? Make sure. Oh, yeah, you guys hear me okay. Oh, yeah, you guys hear me okay. Yeah, it's fine. It's all good. I'll take that gas. Suck gas, evildoers! Alright, Route 2, DW! Launchpad! Sorry, DW! Oh, gosh. I'll take this turtle down. Sorry, turtle. Tortoise in the hair. That was an evil tortoise. Alright, I got this. Whoa. There we go. He missed my health. That's good. Take him out. All right. Okay, this boss is easy. Just gotta focus. See, that's the way to do it. When he transferred, just shoot him. See? Easy. easy. Like the commercial. Like the guy in the commercial. Easy. Got so many good hits in. Oh, hey, not cool, man. Not cool. How dare you? Hey. Hey. That's what you get. Hey. Not cool. Took him out. That's extra life. Alright, so. That's SOS call for the sewer. Liquid is on the loose. SOS? Liquid is on the loose. Where you go, DW? Sure, I'm not Pat. It was a foot. I am Darkwing Duck. Go ahead. Fell off the ground. Ouch. I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna take you out. Come on now. Thank you. Now I'm not getting that because that's keeping my arrow though. Yep. One shot kill. Oh god. I'll do it again. Stay right put and just go down easily. Move out. Don't flinch out. Screw it. Whoa. Uh-oh. Thank you. I'm not gonna cry. Oh, got him. Turn the meal house. Hi there. Oh, hi there. He just came out of nowhere. Oh, hi Hey there. My screen might be delayed. That's alright though. There we go. Get out of here. How would I fall? Today, Junior! For the diamond. Ain't you a diamond in the rough? But this time, I caught it. I caught him this time around. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get that. There we go. I probably use that for the boss to the end of the level. Oh wow, boy. Forgot about that guy. I think so, pal. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Slip. Fuck. Yeah, I slipped off, man. That pissed me the fridge off. Whoa, that was close. Today, Junior! Out of my face. Get out of my face! You don't wanna disappoint me, didn't they? I wish I could shoot these down, but I can't. Trick to this. Just be patient. That's all you gotta do. Thank you. Walk right into me, don't you? Oh, nice. And I made it. Screw this. Alright, I got it. Liquor neighbor. Damn, licking it. You got me. Well, that one went a different direction. Aw, no help. Come on, Lickin' Air. That close. Why? Yeah, look at there. Okay, this is a tough boss, but I'm gonna get through it. Got him. We got Liquidator. Oh, really? I thought I wasn't that close. Liquidator. It's kind of like the T-1000. There we go. Easy. And I took care of Liquidator right here. He's in his bottle. There's Liquidator. I killed him. He's in the water right now. I'm drinking him. By the way, I'm drinking Liquidator right now. That is the taste of victory. Bushroot. Okay, this is working Bushroot. Go check it out, Darkwing. I wish I was here. I wish I was there. Do you wish to go? Oh, I said, do you wish to go? Oh, never mind. Do you wish to go? They say, wish I was there. Wish I was there. Yeah, you wish, alright. Yeah, that was a bad play. That was a very bad play. Oh my god. Ah, why did I jump? I'm getting beat up by each. Okay, good. Whoa. Get out of here. It all worked out. Whoa, whoa. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Yes. There we go. We got it. Bingo. Alright. It's a lot better than it did the last time. He's coming for us. Quick. He's coming for us. That's like that scene in the... Well, damn, I'm trying to remember that TV show I like to watch. South Park. Like South Park, if I'm trying to say. He's coming for us! there. Down. Alright, we gotta check. Okay, this is a checkpoint. Alright, so this is a checkpoint. Oh, fudge! I thought that was a checkpoint! What? They put you right back? I thought that was a checkpoint. I thought that was a checkpoint? I thought. Yeet! Oh, wow. Yeah, I... Ouch. Yeah, I thought that was a checkpoint. Checkpoint. Mamma mia! Why am I screwing up tonight? I don't understand. I thought that would be my safe spot, but no, it was not a safe spot. That was not a safe spot. Leave it at. Run. That's all you gotta do. Just run. Like Bowser once in the Dorky video. Dorky. Run. Get it, guy. Shoot, that close. Get in the car. Get in the car. Run. Oh. I love that scene. Rookie. Ben, don't worry, brother. No. Don't worry, brother. I'll avenge you. No. Oh God! There, I gotta take him out. Take these birds out. Oh man, Dorky. I forgot about you! Why did you come back? You came back too? Fudge! That damn bird. Ooh, this game is driving me. Up the wazoo! Yeah, this is a tough door. Oh, this is a tough board. There we go. Yeah, this is a tough board. I remember this stage being this tough. First time I played it. Alright, take care of this bat. Take care of this bird. Yeah. The bird fly off. Give me that. Whoa. That was close. That was close. That worked. Oh, that didn't work out. Not what I have in mind. Whoa. Damn it. Get out of here. Give him health. Thank you. I was like, give me some health. Oh, another health. Oh, thank you. You gotta be too kind to me tonight. We're gonna beat this game tonight. I like this Mega Man 2 stage right here. Okay, I think this might be the checkpoint. I thought that was... Oh, yep, that's the checkpoint. Yeah, when I first played this, I was like, oh, yeah, maybe this is the checkpoint. I said, nope, not checkpoint. It's Snipe. Snipe, kitty. Going down, sir. Woo! Maybe I should have went that way. But that's alright. Get through this part.
Whoa!
Alright. Boss time. Bush fruit! Mushroom. Just stay where you at. Ouch! He came right at me. Right at me. Yep, that's an hour. I was trying to run away. Alright, we're gonna take down Bushroot. I just love the strat. Gotta love my strategy. Boom. Got down. There you go. We got down with Bushroot. He went down. Where should we go to next? Mega Vault. Mega Vault. That's another character I like. I would think I get. I would love to have Mega Vault figure as a kid. I had a Darkwing as a kid and I broke it. Never feel bad. I kind of felt silly how I broke my Darkwing figure. But I love my Darkwing when I got from Funko. The Funko on DJ's new toy line. When the DJ's new toy line came out back in 2020, they actually did a pretty decent job. And I love it. I'm gonna hang on to this weapon here. Take on Bush here with this. Oh, really? I hate those guys. That's the reason why I hate them. But I have reasons. I have my reasons to help hate them. Oh, look at that. Dang, thank you. Kick me, see? I don't like that. Look, we should maybe... Nah. I don't appreciate that. Down. Ah. It was that good. It was not gonna work. I should never trust that. Never trusted. But hey, it was worth it. Oh, I'm gonna get that weapon back. I really want that, Oh, it's not there no more. That's cool. I really want that weapon, though. There, take him out. Let's do it fast. Get out of here. I don't know why I didn't think of that in the first place. Oh, no. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, now you give me health. Should have given me health in the first place. A little late, ain't you? You wait till now to give me health. Well, you should have given me health in the last place. Alright, here we go. I got this. Well, boom. There we go. Ouch. Come on, give me some help. No. I hate that Rocky J squirrel looking mug. And he follows you. I knew they're gonna follow me. Oh, yeah, that's what they do. Annoy the heck out of you. Just annoy the fridge out of you. Ouch. Can't wait to get to Mega Vault though. Mega Vault is my favorite. One of my most favorite Darkwing Duck villains. Next to Cracker Jack. I miss Cracker Jack though, my old Cracker Jack. Oh, thank you. Yes, thank you. Where do you think you're going, pal? Take that. Oh, no, get Bluey! I love that. DuckTales, the movie. Remind me of the genie. Remind me of the genie from DuckTales, the movie. Chef Bluey! I wasn't in the wind shear. I mean, a little in the wind shear. Ouch. You ruined my... There's no way I can do. Haha. Damn it. I was so close. I was so close. Ah, so close, man, so close. So far, so good, man. Take care of these DuckTales. Look at the DuckTales, genie. Genius and DuckTales. Chef Bluey! Which is kind of weird because he was in Darkwing Duck. He was in DuckTales. Top it off, he wasn't even a bad guy. He was actually a nice guy. I'll take the hit. Yes! Ha ha! Get out of my face. Oh, heck yeah. And this too, I'll take it. All right, let's take him down. This Mega Vault. Darkwing, get ready to build my full power. Gas, Mega Vault. Taste your own medicine, Mega Vault. I got this. You know what? Enough of this. I think it'd be better if I do this way. Boom, got him. Oh, we have a hard... What's going on with my stream tonight? Okay, here we go. I gotta check and see what... It's not a lag. It's just a little lag. We're fine. It's a little lag. A little laggy, but it's not too bad. But we did it! Got through it. Well, you got basketball jams this time around. They're not tossing bombs this time around, they're tossing ball. Basketball. I'm not playing on basketball. What is this, NBA Jam? What do you think this is, NBA Jam? I'm not playing on basketball. See, I'm flying. I think I broke his circuit. I destroyed the circuit so much, he flew up in the air. He will open fire! Alright, I got this. That worked out. Everything's gonna be just fine. My friend always say at work, everything's gonna be just fine. Yeah. There we go. Now we can go up. Now you can go up! Mr. Moriarty. I don't know why that robot dog down there reminds me of some of Cosmo Cos Caper. Which I love that Jetson game, by the way. One of my favorite. Hard as hell, though. I played it. I played it so many times. Get out of here. Let's just say I dodged a bullet. Points. Alright. I can avoid him. Same hell too. I'll just avoid him. Can't avoid him though. Gotta take him down. There we go. All right. All right, I got this. The turtle is being a nuisance. Whoa, I got him. Woohoo, that was a close one. Oh, you know what? I could use my arrow to get that, but that's alright. That's alright. You know, and top it off, I could have avoided that turtle right there. That's funny, the turtle shell flew. The turtle shell flew the coop. There we go. Ha! I pulled a prank round. And there was a health right there, but that's alright. I'm not gonna get that health. Oh, why I do that? I'm goofy. Go! Woo! Yeah! That was an easy boss. Easy boss, man. Moliati just got blasted off. I think that's why they call him Moliati. I haven't watched that. I think there's an episode where he and Darkwing square off. I need to watch that again. It's been a while. I watched a couple episodes. I think that's season 2, I believe. Either season 1 or season 2. Where he made an appearance. Where should we go, Darkwing? Finally, Deke. He's on a foul floating fortress. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're gonna take care of Steelbeak. Steelbeak's my favorite. Oh, Steelbeak. Voiced by Ron Possum, aka also voiced Raphael. I made it. The final stage. That was my bad. I goofed. I got your life though. That's cool enough. Ooh, got him. Keep shooting. There we go. Found it! Take you out first. There we go, got some health. Now I'll take him down. All I gotta do is just shoot him multiple times. He'll do. There you go. That's all I gotta do. Yeah, that way you don't have to like hesitate yourself. This guy down. Same. Rest and repeat. Sorry, Mickey. She got close. Oh. he's coming. He came back. Oh no, it's the unknown. Oh no, it's the unknown. Oh no, it's a bell monster. I had a bad hair. Alright, take this guy down. Let him go pass by. Really, my friend? Man, I thought he was gonna walk away. He was gonna walk away. I was wrong. Take care of this duck. Terminator, huh? There, just move out the way. There. And he falls. Come down. Same thing here. See, that's my bad. Ouch! Ouchies! See, look, he's trapped. Good. Wait him. Oh, that worked out. Boom, did it. Here he is, Stillbeak. We're gonna Stillbeak Fortress. Why? Alright, take these guys down. Really? Shoot, damn it. This is the best. Oh, this is a bad play. This is a very bad play. Okay, yeah, that was a bad play. There we go. Finally, okay, there. That why I ended up in first place. My weapon. Whoa. Okay, still beat. There. And I did it without getting that health. And there he is. Darkwing Duck has been defeated for NES. You fooled my plans this time, Darkwing. But next time, we'll meet again. I shall be victorious. I shall be victorious! Job well done, Darkwing. Once again, you will free the city from foul. Grip of you. Grip of Terra. You have earned the city. You have earned gratitude for the entire city. Forever. I say St. Bernard. I say St. Canard. St. Canard has been saved again, thanks to me. And that was Disney Darkwing for the NES. Loved this game. If I recommend it, anybody who never played a Disney Darkwing on NES, please play it. If you got the Disney Afternoon Collection, that's cool. If you got the NES, the original copy, you can play on your original system. Play it, man. Enjoy it. Have fun. It's one of my all-time favorite. It's one of my top 10 favorite NES games out there. So anyway, this is Super Jessica Gamer, and I want you guys to check out my other playthroughs. If you guys haven't seen, if you missed my last playthrough, I played Castlevania, which I will be uploading that to YouTube. And I also got... Okay, so I also got, another game I got to do. It's pretty fun. I'm trying to think of that name of that good title. It's on the Switch. I also play on Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Another good title to check out. Oh, Death Wish. Yeah, Death Wish Adventures. Death Wish Forces. Yeah, Death Wish Forces. I don't know why I couldn't ever say Death Wish Forces, but it's... Anyway, check that out too as well. And thank you all so much for being here. If you, like I say, if you missed this stream, it'll be on my Super Jeffy Gamer channel first thing tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow evening, actually. It'll be on my channel tomorrow evening, so if you miss it. But you can always check, you can always come right back. Come back to my channel. I'll be back on tomorrow night. Movie night! Tomorrow night is Friday night movie night. So right now, I gotta think of something what we're gonna watch tomorrow. We'll probably watch something. I might watch that. We might try to watch something action-adventure type movies. Because I love action films. I like horror. We can watch horror. Like classic horror. I would like to watch modern horror, but I'm more into classic horror. Like Frankenstein, Dracula, all that. But anyway, I'll see y'all next time and take care. Let's go ahead and give a raid to Mr. Wolfmaster. Wolfmaster streamers. Let's give him a raid. Holy 88, thank you, Holy. I appreciate you. Thank you for the follow, my friend. I salute you. That was a mega, I don't know, Austin Powers reference. All right, what's master? Woodmaster! Woodpecker! Alright, guys. Stand by for the raid. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Well, no, movie night. Movie night, Friday night, movie night. Thank you all so much, and take care.